वशिष्ठ उवाच संस्कृति व्रतते हे बीजम फॉर द एक्सपांशन ऑफ द वर्ल्डली एग्जिस्टेंस फॉर द एक्सपांशन ऑफ दिस रिलेटिव वर्ल्ड फॉर द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस ड्यूअलिटी संस्कृति व्रतते हे शरीरम बीजम विद्धि राघव हे राघव हे राम बॉडी इज द सीड ऑफ द एक्सपांशन ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड After body identification, only the samsara begins. See, the seed is the body. So after I identify with the body, then I become husband, wife, mother, father, son, daughter. See? And they are all suffering. That day when this will click you, what I am going to tell you, understand, God's grace has showered on you. Guru Krupa has come. All those people who are miserable, like yourself only, you as a father, you as a son, you as a husband, you as a brother, then you have understood nothing. But if you understand that you as a son, as a husband, as a father, as a brother, they have no existence. On their own. They have existence only when we are identified with the body. So as long as we are identified with the body, that means in the waking experiences, play the role. But don't get entangled in that role. This is what happens. Suppose you had a fight with your wife. Why suppose? So suppose you have a fight with your wife and then you go to sleep. What will be your dream? Only with reference to that. Because you are still carrying it with you. You are not playing husband. But you have taken that dumb husband as a real one. And therefore you are suffering. And if you take this approach, you will see the thoughts have no anchor to be born from. They have no seed. Thoughts cannot be born without a reference point. See? This is another very important principle. You take an anchor, mother. Immediately, your mind will start spinning. Take another reference, the government. Immediately, the mind will start spinning. Take the reference, Bhagavan Krishna. Immediately, the things will start giving. And then, don't give any reference to the mind. So, absence of everything. Mind has no reference to think. See? Therefore, sansruti vratatehe bijam shariram vidhiraga. This we have to again and again understand. And to come to this point, what is important is that we don't have to gain anything in life. See? Therefore, our Mahamantra which we told you, work on that Mahamantra. Nothing to gain, nothing to lose. Like when we are looking at the ocean, when there are many waves on the ocean, is the ocean gaining anything? When the waves die, all of them quieten, has the ocean lost anything? One way. Second thing, when the wave is born, is the wave born? Or it is the same ocean which is called wave? And when the wave dies, meaning what? When the name and the form is dissolved, has the wave died? No. Therefore, nothing has happened. In the same manner, we don't have to become divine. We don't have to gain Atma, Paramatma. We don't have to get realization. Whether we want or we don't want, we are that divine. Hold on to that. And why we are struggling in everything, including meditation? Because I want to do meditation. This want is the criteria. Why you want? Because I am not divine. See? Therefore, because I am a body, I want to become realized. So, then we start to do yoga, then keep on chanting name of the Lord, do bhajan kirtan. And in spite of that, we are not having, oh God, I have not seen you. Because the basic errors are not corrected. See, like in the light of the bulb, we can see everything. In that light, you cannot see electricity. Because electricity doesn't have color and form. How can you see with that bulb electricity? In the same manner, the objects cannot see the sense organs. Sense organs are formless, colorless. They are with form and color. How can they see the eyes? Eyes cannot see the mind. Mind cannot know the intellect. It can only dissolve. And the intellect cannot know the truth. It can only dissolve. See? So when the colors and forms are dissolved in the eyes, is it that we get the vision? No, it was already there. When the eyes or the sense organ, they dissolve in the mind, is it that we gain the mind? No, it was already there. And when we have closed our eyes, have we lost anything? No. Eyes are there, still already there. See. Therefore, Sansruti vratatehe bijam shariram viddhi raghava. If on this one point, if you work sincerely hard, what it is like being other than the body? Work on the absence of the body. So what is the absence of the body? Body has got a shape and a form. Absence of the body means no shape and no form. So start playing. What it is like being formless. See? The moment you start working on these lines, your body will be slowly dropped from the mind. And mind without the form is consciousness. When a part breaks, what happens to the part space? Nothing happens. Even when the part was there, nothing was happening to the part space. So the part space thought, let me realize the total space, and therefore wanted to break the part. Is it necessary? But because the part space was so much identified with the part, that it is just only thinking of one thing. I have to control the mind, I have to control the body, I have to do the yoga, I have to do japa. And more the I becomes stronger and stronger. And the truth is running away from ourselves. She has asked that, why I am not able to realize? Then reply was, a dog was trying to bite his own tail and he went in circle and he fell down. This was the reply. See, we are like that. I want to realize, I want to experience. Are you not experiencing now? See? Why we are unable to accept it? Because sansruti vratatehe bijam shariram viddhi raghava. We are not wanting to get rid of the body identification. All the sadhana that we are told is keeping this world as real and body that I am, and then do. You should respect elders, सत्यम वद धर्मम चर स्वाध्यायान मा प्रमदहा ओनली दैट ओनली कीप ऑन रिस्पेक्ट एल्डर्स मातृदेवो भव पितृदेवो भव वसुदैव कुटुंबकम वी एक्सेप्ट एवरीबडी दैट ओनली बिकम द फैंसीफुल स्पिरिचुअलिटी सी But if we are told, if you really want to walk spiritual path, start from here. What it is like being other than the body, straight away. No mantra, no diksha, no dakshina, no nothing. What it is like being other than the body, work on it. The mind dissolves in pure consciousness. Sanskruti vratatehe bijam shariram vidhi raghava bijam asya sharirasya. And what is the seed of this body? Bijam asya sharirasya chittam asha vashanugam. The mind which is under the influence of the desires, expectations, hopes.